Hello viewers, welcome to Quick Break. I'm Vishnupriya and hope you all are doing good. In today's video, I will show you how to do dot painting on a bottle. You can choose any glass bottle or a plastic bottle and color it with a dark color. Like I have chosen a glass bottle and covered it with black paint. If you have dot painting tool, then it's very good. And if you don't, then choose different material to make dots. Here I have chosen this ballpoint pen to make pin dots and these different kind of thickness for making big dots. So let's start making dots. First of all, make a big dot at the center of the bottle. For making central dot, I have chosen yellow color and this pencil for making the dot. Like this. Now I'm gonna make some light colored dot between these dots. Very small dot of different light shade between these two light dots. Now I will use this different thickness for making more dots. I have taken blue color with this thickness. I think it's not visible, so I should choose some other color. Again, I'm gonna use this thick pencil for making big dots of a light green color. will use this much thickness for making dots around these big dots. The pattern will come out like this. I'd make these two dots of light blue colors. Now I'm gonna use dark green colors dot here above the blue dots. Dots will come out like this. Have a closer look. These dark green dots I just made on it. Now time for some pink dot, and I'll use this tool for that. Remember, make the middle dot a bit big. Like this. See, it will come out like this. This pink dot I just made. And for the final touch, I'm making this. Just make a dot and drag it down. See? And here's our bottle with dot painting is ready. Have a closer look. Look how beautiful it is. So simple. So try it now. Bye bye. Please like, subscribe, and share my channel. And don't forget to click on the bell icon.